And regularly, of course, the imams will explain to people that if you're unable to fast, don't fast. You begin the day fasting. See, what do you do when it's 20 hours? Double what we're fasting. You begin the day fasting, and when you feel tired, you're unable to continue, it's too much, you break your fast and count it as a day that you will make up. يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ. Allah wishes facility for us. He doesn't want us to punish ourselves. Don't think that you're 20 hours, oh my God, I'm gonna have to 30 days in a row. No, you might be able to do it the first day, second day, third day, and you might come to the fourth day and say, inshallah, I'll do it. You come at, 3 o'clock in the afternoon and you look, I don't break my fast till 10 p.m. I need to eat and I need to drink. Khalas, khayran. You eat and you drink and you count that day for another day that you make when the sun is at a more opportune time. And therefore, fasting was never about harshness. It was about self-development and self-control and the ability to learn to delay gratification for a greater aim in life.